A Tampa Bay Buccaneers player is out of jail tonight after police caught him with marijuana in his own home. Take a look. This is TJ Ward's mugshot. Tampa police say when they arrived at Ward's house, they saw two big jars of marijuana in plain view and also found drug paraphernalia. The Tampa Bay safety admitting the drugs were in fact his. Now that the Bucs season is over, Ward will become a free agent if the Bucs do not re-sign him.